You hear that sound, ladies and gentlemen? That is the sound of the gods. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Welcome back to Damian Dragon Plays Daily Livestream, and welcome back to God of War, aka God of War 2. Hope everyone is having a wonderful day, and thank you so much for choosing Damian Dragon Plays. I hope you guys are having a wonderful time. Okay. Progressive skin? The television does not support the progressive skin you... No. I'm just gonna go with that. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, this is God of War 2. God of War 2 is the sequel way of the God of War we played a while ago before the Fate of the Odd Prince. So, let's get in and let's get started. Whew! We're gonna do normal.
By defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war.
Yep, that's how we ended.
Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods.
But I like
Kratos
that.
Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, gaining solace from his past and calling to battle.
Damn!
My lord, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta!
I like it!
Enough, Kratos!
Oh, that's Athena!
The city you destroy. The wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods, who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds.
To be honest,
so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
Oh, that's Athens.
Athena! You conspire against me!
Ah. Well. Oh, that's one way to die. At least they fell in the water. I like your help. Oh, he goes after Athens. Come on, man. Oh God. I'm back, bitchin'!
Guide our swords!
Oh! This is what you wanted to do! Oh! What do you think this is? How many people do you need to die before you realize? Like, I don't think they get it. Alright, let me turn down the music just a little bit. It's right up to my ear. Like, holy shit. I'm a man of death, baby. Once you learn, you can never go back to unlearning. That is the evilest judo throw I have ever seen. This is what you want to do?
He's killed them all. He still has some of the powers of the guard. Run!
Yeah, motherfucker, you better run. What you think this is? You asked for this. You wanted this. So I am giving it to you. You all wanted this. Don't. No, you guys are mine. I'm literally judo throwing you to death and stabbing you to pieces. Anybody else? Wow. Oh God. That's a big hand. What? You, dude, you want some sympathy? For that, I have zero. Green orders recharge your health, of course. A tutorial message. These explain Kratos' ability. Just give a disablement option to me. Alright. What do we got? Catapult! Oh shit. I hate the bulky evade. Now, dude, what was the point of that? Oh, well, that sucks. Come on. Load me, motherfucker. I want head. Keep on yelling. I'll swing your ass too. I'm about to go on a slaying spree! So, are you still up here? Alright. Alright, get mad. Get mad. Get glad. I'm gonna show you mad. Okay. Copious amounts of blood. Really? Come on. Oh my god. Okay. What do I do here? Okay, there we go. I had to, like, weaken him. Try this one more time with some feeling. In your eyes. I can grapple too. All right. Zeus has given you the power. I really wanted it to be a breakable wall. I really did. And yes, it's probably going to be an hour or two episode.
Show no mercy!
Anybody else? No? See, where's everyone's mad at? Oh! 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 Giant foot! Well. That sucks, Dr. Balls. The wall climb, okay. Let's do this. What's up? All right. I did, which good. How should I? Okay. You know, I don't really appreciate that. Oh my god. Give me 1 minute, I'll be right back. Okay. Time to get back in. In front of the Colossus's hand and press. Okay. Well, it's not that hard to see what you gotta throw. Ooh. Come on. It's here. Nope, down your face. There we go. Dodge shit like that.
None shall defy me. I will make you suffer.
All right. All right. Let's hopefully, I can get some health back. Again. Alternate pressing L1 and then R1 to skip the Colossus again. There we go. Into the hand. Yes. Oh, God. Well, that was unpleasant. Can I have my health back now? I'd more than be thankful. Oh. Well, like how I was closer, then eventually I'm not closer. Oh, I have full health back. Random. Alright. There we go.
Watch your flank!
Oh, let's save. You might as well. This is gonna take a long time to render. Well, if I have anything to render, anyway. Get out of the mayhem. You have something? No, didn't think so. Nope. Ooh.
Show no mercy!
Y'all wanted this. Y'all coming after me, y'all wanted this. Now rest with your consequences. Too far for me to jump on my own. Dilemma. This is what I needed to do. I win.
Die with honor!
I like how they just randomly shot two people. I just, you know, obliterated a couple people, but nah, you're gonna be the brave one. You're the brave ones who's trying to shoot me. Good job, brave fella. Anybody else? Anybody else want a pig? No? Didn't think so. Oh god! I guess thanks for leveling the building? I guess.
Kratos.
I do not need your help, Zeus! I can take down this beast!
I offer you more than help, Kratos. I offer you power. I offer you the Blade of Olympus. It was this blade that ended the Great War and defeated the Titans. Drain your godly powers into the sword, Kratos. Only then will you reach your full potential.
Why do you aid me now?
What I do now, I do for the good of all Olympus.
Ah. Well, you guys can kind of see where this is going. Okay. Yeah, here we go. At me. But this is not what you should be doing. There we go. I caught him in meteor. I mean, as long as that works. Ah. Powers. Gotta love them. Oh. No. Oh. I like how everyone shot into a wall, except one dude. You think you're gonna get anything off? Y'all wanted this, so now you're gonna reap what you sow. Okay, with everyone. I can tell you, Kratos had the best of idea. Why must you aid me now? I would not have taken it. I would not have, at all. You already sus. Feels good, doesn't it? Killing, and even more killing. Nothing sweeter. Oh shit! Oh my god, dude. What else am I supposed to do here? Oh my god, really? Here we go. Yo, yo! There's no other way to beat him, I guess. I'm really gonna take my health too. Ooh. The Blade of Olympus. Like straight through, baby. I have a really bad feeling about all this. Always. Dude, how many of you were inside this man? Into his core. We have some climbable nuts. You should see a hint message. These provide hints of how to solve puzzles. Disabled and okay. Here we go. We're doing... Oh, God. Okay. I still don't think you should be giving up your godly powers for some shit. At least that's my theory. Here we go. Okay. We got this. I haven't taken any damage. dumbasses. Oh, if I knew, I would have known that. We got this. Oh God. There we go. Three times to try, baby. I think I just killed his heart. Oh God. Whoa. Okay, let me not do that again. Just cut him straight up to the head and then murder his face. Alright, at least I think so. I'm on there, Kratos. We got this. Just murdering Colossus. Alright. Are you fucking serious? Please tell me I start from... Okay. I see. Come, I get it. Oh my God. This is real stupid. All right. Alright. Now that that's done, because sometimes I'm not the brightest person in the bunch. Gotta love it. Destroy everything. All right, I gotta get up to his mouth. Here we go.
Do you see, gods of Olympus? Do you need more proof than this?
Oh.
Placing all of his godly power into the weapon had rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the Blade of Olympus.
Oh. Yep, this is what happens when you take somebody at their word. You don't look too deep.
How can this be?
Well, shit.
You? Yes, I am forced to attend to this matter myself. Athena refused to undo her mistake. Imagine caring for a creature such as yourself.
Why? Why would you betray me?
It is you who would betray me. Am I to stand idly by while Olympus is threatened? Your hands are already stained by the blood of a god. I will not let Ares' fate be my own.
The gods are petty and pathetic, and your rule is weak.
I grow tired of this insolence.
Damn.
I am the king of Olympus. And it is my way that is the way of the gods. You must vow to forever serve me.
I serve no one.
Then you'll leave me no choice.
Is this really necessary?
I would rather die.
No. Ow!
It did not have to be this way, my son. This path is of your choosing.
A choice from the gods is as useless as the gods themselves.
Even now, wow. You draw your last breath, you continue to defy me. Everything you have ever known, Kratos, will now suffer because of your sacrilege. You will never be the ruler of Olympus. The cycle ends here.
Well, damn. Well, that's the way it's going on.
Reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know. Kratos was destined to bring about change so severe that it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death is something that I could not allow.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
I did not think it was the end, believe me.
Who are you?
I am the Titan Gaia, ever-present Mother of Earth. I have watched you become a powerful warrior, and I have been with you through all the events of your life, but I can no longer simply watch. We will help you defeat Zeus. Death is an escape, Kratos. You are a warrior of Sparta, not a coward. Only a coward accepts death.
I am no coward.
Then you must fight. I will show you the way to the Sisters of Fate. Only with their power will you defeat Zeus.
Yeah. And that's what we call a power outage. Oh. Okay. Yep. Oh, believe me, I know what I'm doing. Okay, give me 1 minute and I will be right back. Have to grab up some water and I will be right back. Alright, and we are back. Okay. Oh, wait. 249. Oh. I should have thought about that. I think I get it. Let me just drag my way out of hell. Just, no worries. He's gonna drag my way out. No worries.
knew you could not be killed. I never lost faith.
Return to Sparta and prepare for battle.
But our brothers are dead.
You can still hold a sword. Spartans do not surrender. Do as your god commands.
And what of you, my lord?
I am going after Zeus. It seems I still have allies on Olympus.
I guess so. Hoops of a fallen Spartan. Fallen. My life cut short by Zeus. Alright. So, the entire time that someone was talking, that was Gaia. Oh. Well, damn.
Turn back to Olympus, beast! I must face Zeus! You defy the god of war!
You are no longer a god, Kratos. Zeus, Olympus, and the blade which holds all your power will forevermore be out of reach. Your only hope is to find the Sisters of Fate and travel back through time to the moment Zeus betrayed you. For only then will he truly be vulnerable. Kratos, to succeed, you will need more help than I can give. My Titan brother slumbers deep inside his mountain prison. It is time to break.
Oh, I'm just beating the shit out of Chimeras. Yo! Oh, it's actually Chimera. What, you think you're getting in my way? Sorry, but no one's getting away from me. Your wings are coming off! I told you, every time I'm coming, someone's wings are getting fucking taken! Drain the blue meter. Here we go. Wings off. Ass down. Now you're just a bird fucking. What's good? You tried this. You wanted this. Who's into the raven? Oh god. Fuck. Oh. Break his neck! Yes! Ruthless. What's up? All right, the lair of the Titan. Wait, don't those things work for the God of War? Murder. Oh, God. Ah. Oh shit. Please no. Oh wow. Oh. Well. Yep. You guys wanted this. Keep on coming closer. Is it though? All right. Hold R1 to slide down for local climbs. All right. Ah, I remember you guys. Fucking motherfucker. You are a really dumb motherfucker, aren't you? Who told you to come, bastard? One down, two down. Three down, four down, five down. Hey. Me guys. Get out. One, two. Feeling pretty on par with everything. I'm feeling really good. All right.
All right, hold on.
Alright. So we're in an ice cavern. Oh! Hi! Yeah, you guys know exactly what's about to happen. Eat the fucking swords! Eat the fucking swords! Eat the fucking swords! Alright. We talked about this. You're supposed to serve me. And basically, you're telling me to fuck off. I get it. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Okay, well, that's a surefire way to get back. Well, at least I know how to get back. Anybody else want to try to stop me? Or is everyone all good? Oh. Well. Well, I guess if you talk shit to, well. Oh. Well, shit. The headbutt bug. You're gonna eat it, and you're gonna fucking like it. Come on. Come on. Well, he is definitely dead. I just knocked him out. All All right. I say we're in a good spot. At least I think so. Well, damn! Okay, calm down there. Calm down there.
God of war, you live. I no longer walk with the gods. Who has placed you in this torment?
Zeus. My only crime was helping mankind. When I took the fires of Olympus to the mortals, Zeus considered it a betrayal.
Really?
As punishment. He made me mortal and condemned me to be savagely consumed every day by this cursed bird. And then, with the fall of night, I am healed. How long have I been here? How long have I suffered this curse? I truly do not know.
Well, damn. Damn, that's fucked up.
Of Sparta, release me from my torment.
Oh, that's one way to do it. Okay, whoa.
Kill me, Kratos. Kill me.
Let's try to help the guy out. Okay, calm down. I will kill you. You gotta give a brother a minute. Because killing somebody is a tall order. Not that I'm like denying the request, but damn. Fuck you. Fuck you, piece of garbage. Die. I'm lovely coconut, ain't I? Oh, have fun with him now. Oh! Oh. If I didn't think my grabs could get any more dangerous, I'm just snapping necks now. No rhyme, no reason, I'm just gonna snap the necks. All you hear is just snap, snap. Snap. Come on. Just for that. Okay, that was just fucking single-handedly one of the most vicious fucking things I've ever seen. Oh, one of them was like the Gorgon Eye. Damn. Lay down here. Where do you think you're going? You're going back down. Not the loveliest way you're gonna go back down, but you're gonna go down. What I told you. Oh, he hit the cliff face. All right. Okay. More. Oh, wait. Let's go. All right. Okay, there are some things I'm probably not gonna be able to grab. Hopefully I can grab enough at some point to do what must be done. Ah, the Gorgon. Broken wings. And broken. And one death. Broken wings. Fuck you. Uh-huh. Ah, there it is. You're able to break your shadow. I mean, not really running with that team no more, so it's gonna be kind of difficult. I don't know who you're talking to. Another servant of Zeus who just came, or, you know, because, Typhoon Cave. Oh. All right. All right. There we go. There we go. A 2, a 3, wow,
get out of my sight.
All right. That makes it more, you know, fucked up. Quiet Typhoon's Bane. Okay. Okay. What am I supposed to do there? I gotta figure something out. Oh, found it. Oh, that's how. I am the Archer of Madness. Thank you. I took his eye. And he is very pissed off at me for doing so. Echo's cavernous prison. Oh yeah, I gotta shoot the guy out the sky. I mean, will I though? I've already took your eye. I made it into a bow. And now I'm killing people strongly with it. You see, I don't think you're gonna make me pay. What I think is gonna happen is you're saying you're gonna make me pay. And then literally nothing is gonna happen. You're getting it. I mean, you're telling me I'm going to pay. Yet, I don't fucking see it. And that's my big issue. Okay, hold on. Got it. Yank. Okay, so using that does use up my magic. Okay. Okay, well, it happens. Really? Okay. I'm trying to help you, dude. I'm just having... Got him.
Yes.
strength of Prometheus. Okay.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades.
Whoa. There we go. Okay. Feeling pretty good. So that's who was helping me the entire time. And it was Gaia, so... Alright. Oh God. Oh, okay. All right then. All right. Nice. All right. And broken. Ah, never gets old. Just keep on moving and keep on rolling. Okay, everything is filled up, so I really don't need to have any of that. I'm just gonna be an ass. I'm just gonna continue being an ass. You keep on giving them to me, I'm gonna keep on being a dick. And the more I'm being a dick, the more that people's heads are gonna get snapped. So basically, directly, it's your choice for what happens next. Basically, what happens to you is what happens to you. They did not need to make it like this. None of them did. They decided to make it so. walks away and they're suffering. See how this shit plays out? Suffered. I paid for what I did. Did I? Aw. Cute. Cute.
Kratos, behold the island of creation, home to the sisters of fate. Here, the path to your true destiny begins. The island is fraught with danger.
Okay.
It was created to prevent all from reaching the three sisters of fate. The power of the sisters will allow you to return to that moment when Zeus betrayed and killed you, Kratos, thus changing your fate and the fate of others.
Pegasus. Oh, fuck you. and goodbye. Oh, did you just try to attack me? Now this is virtual. Fuck up out of here. There we go. What's wrong, dude? Come on. Don't be like that. Come on. Something wrong there, buddy. Oh no, what you think this is? My vengeance knows no bounds, motherfucker. There we go. Let's go. The Temple of Lachesis. Okay. Okay. All right. I believe we have done what we set out to do, ladies and gentlemen. It is and has been our 2 hours. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you guys joining me today. And hope everyone is having a lovely, lovely day. And thank you guys so much for watching. Today has been great. The day has been phenomenal. I hope everyone enjoyed. I'm a little bit tired. I'm not all the way here. But it happens. 2,500. Actually, I'm pretty fucking close. So what I do want to say is I appreciate you guys joining me today. This is actually pretty cool because God of War is an incredible game series, and when it comes to things like this, there's not much that can contend. So all I gotta say is just wow. Anyway, if you guys want to see the last ever time we did God of War, it'll be on the left-hand side of the screen at the last 20 seconds where we did God of War 1. That's the full playlist. Go check it out and see what we have because it was a really great series. So go check out how everything unfolded up to now. And also, on the right, there'll be the subscribe button. I suggest you click it and join. Because we do something like this every single day, and there's no reason why you should not be clicking. Anyway, later on today, we have Banjo-Kazooie in Toy Story 2 back again. It's going to be great. It's going to be awesome. So, stick around. Stay tuned. You're not going to want to miss what I have in store. So, be prepared. And tomorrow, we got Tony Hawk's American Wasteland. And we got Mortal Kombat Deception. Yes, it's going to be phenomenal. So, stay tuned. It's going to be great. Anyway, till next time, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys enjoyed. But it's time for us to end off. If you guys do not know my outro by now, I'm about to teach it to you. But if you do, you are a loyal dragonling. Shout out from the heavens. Shout out from the rooftop. Shout out from every way you can. Because you are a loyal dragonling. This is our anthem and you know the drill. But please do not come to me when the cops call and ask why a man-sized woman is on the roof yelling and screaming about subscribe buttons and dragons. I cannot personally help you there. But I can send you a lovely gift inside the asylum. Whatever that's worth to you, I hope it does something. Anyway, thank everyone so much for watching the premiere. If you guys like it, please smack the like button and show who's boss. And share and subscribe for the glory of the dragon. So you too may become immortal. But from Damien Tito Bland to video gamers all over the world, I will see you, Dragonlings, in the very next episode. Peace, my friends. Good gaming, happy hunting, and I'll see all you Dragonlings back inside.